Display, share through. Soom T.1x1 SBS's upcoming drama, Switch, has unveiled its main posters of Jang Jun-suk and Han Yeri. See also, Han Yeri and Jang Jun-suk confront each other in Switch. The new posters feature the two actors oozing casual confidence as they stare down the camera, with the main caption asking tauntingly, "Can you handle this?" Soom T. Display, news. English .300x250, BTF Soom T. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF Jang Jun-suk, who will be playing two roles in the drama, manages to perfectly capture both of his characters in his individual poster. The actor dons glasses and a suit to portray the poised prosecutor Baek Jun-soo, while he sports a devilish smirk as main character Sa Do-chan, the con artist who winds up impersonating Baek Jun-soo. Han Yeri is no less striking in her own poster as the eccentric, passionate prosecutor O'Hara, who ends up working together with Sa Do-chan to avenge her friend Baek Jun-soo. The actress wears a bold, self-assured gaze and the slightest hint of a cheeky smile, introducing her character as a fearless woman ready to take on the world. The producers of Switch remarked Jang Jun-suk and Han Yeri, who play Sa Do-chan and O'Hara in the drama, have been displaying unbeatable chemistry and teamwork in their acting. The two actors are very considerate of one another, and they are currently filming in a joyful atmosphere on set. They added, "We plan to show you a unique, refreshing chemistry that hasn't ever been seen in dramas before. Please look forward to a nerve-wracking union of two people who appear to be partners in crime at certain times and arch-nemesis at others." Switch will premiere on March 28 at 10 p.m. KST. In the meantime, check out the trailer below. Watch now, Source 1.